Clear? So till this much is done. Now we move to blood. Another part I told you, blood. And today we will do till this much. Next class we will talk about blood vessels. So see here, blood. What is blood? Now we all know blood is of red color. Okay, it is a fluid which flows inside the blood vessels. Then we will talk about blood vessels, but not today, in the next class. Then blood is consist of what? A liquid part and a number of cells of different kinds. Now these three types of cells which are present in blood are called red blood cells, white blood cells, platelets. I repeat, RBCs, WBCs and platelets. Okay. Now we need to know, we have understood this is the work of blood. How it functions, we need to know. Let's move to the next slide. See here. Function of blood. Now, first I said red blood cells. What is the work of red blood cells? Carry oxygen from the lungs to different parts of the body. So, this RBCs, what it will do, it will only carry the oxygen from the lungs to different parts of the body. Then it also helps to remove, it will remove carbon dioxide from the body. So it has already given one work to do. These two work it will do simultaneously. Done. White blood cells help to fight infection, destroy germs which may have entered in the body. That means, if my white blood cell is working properly, it will help me to fight back with the infections. Sometimes we say, you know, stomach pain, all this type of things, it happens to us. So how it is helping us? It fights back and there is no infection in the body. Done. And the last part left is platelet. See here, platelet. We talk, when we talk about dengue, what we do? We talk about platelets, no? You have heard this term before also. So platelet is something that helps in clotting of blood. You know, when you get hurt and it bleeds, then this platelet helps you to clot the blood. And the last part, that is, what is the function of blood? It also helps what? To control or to maintain the temperature of the body. So if there is no blood, I will not survive. That is the main funda. Okay, so we come to the conclusion that what we have learned today is about organ system. We have seen that group of organs are working together to function properly. Then from there we have understood that we have circulatory system in our body, which is internal, and the work of circulatory system is what? Transporting materials like nutrients, you can say, water, you can say, gases, you can say, to all parts of the body. Then to do this, who is helping out? Blood is helping out, heart is helping out, and blood vessel is helping out. We have not discussed about blood vessels. We have spoken about these two. One is heart, the other is blood. In heart, what we have seen, the shape or the size, fist size, and main work is to pump the blood to all parts of the body. Then we have seen in heart how it functions and what is the structure. I have shown you the picture. Done. Then we came to blood. Three types of different cells are there, and then what are the functions of those cells, how it is working out and helping the circulatory system to move and function properly. Done. Now, you know, children, I'll show you something here, some slides for around 5 minutes. You will go through the slides. Okay. And there is a homework for you before I end up. Check here. You will get it in my link also when I upload this. You will go to the video. After seeing the video, you will get this link. Homework is, you will see page number 5, terms to know, question number 1 to 6. There are some definitions which you will copy in the CW copy science. And there is a diagram given in page 2, human heart. You will copy this also in your CW copy white page. Clear? Now let's move. Come here. See this. Ready? Shall we go? Check here.
Our heart beats fast when our body needs more oxygen and the heart has to work harder to supply it. Heart is a muscular organ that pumps blood to the various parts of our body. It is a little towards the left and is present in the center of the circulatory system. It is about the size of a closed fist. The heart and the circulatory system together are known as the cardiovascular system. When the heart muscles contract, the blood is squeezed out of the heart, and when they relax, the heart fills up with blood. As the blood always flows inside the closed vessels or tubes and never enters any open space, it is termed as the closed circulatory system. There are two types of blood vessels in our body: arteries and veins.
Different types of arteries and veins are connected to our heart. Look at this diagram carefully and try to identify the names of various veins and arteries.
Very important, okay? So this side you will see right, left, again right, left, ventricles and atrium or auricles. This is more important. You need to focus on this, okay? We will do this once the school reopens, then we will do this diagram in our copy. By then, whatever is given in your book, you will copy that.
Now, we know that our heart pumps blood throughout our body. So, let us discuss the functions of the blood in detail.
Functions of blood. Blood aids in transportation of digested food from the small intestine to the other parts of the body, as well as in the removal of waste from the body. It carries oxygen to body parts and carbon dioxide to lungs. Moreover, it helps in regulation of body temperature.
Now let's go for the recap. See here. Heart is the muscular organ that pumps blood to the various parts of the body. Then the heart and the circulatory system together are known as cardiovascular system. Arteries carry oxygenated blood from the heart to the various parts of the body. These all we have discussed. Next, veins bring deoxygenated blood from the various parts of the body to the heart. We should take care of our heart by eating right food, and we should take care of our heart by doing regular exercise. So, this was the recap of this chapter. And here we come to the end of this first part. Next class, I'll teach you blood vessels and actually how it functions. Okay? Till then, stay tuned, stay happy and stay at home. Bye-bye.